Today we're going to be running some high-grade gold ore that a customer sent up. We got about 300 pounds there, and we're going to run it through our turnkey system with the hopper and jaw crusher, discharge conveyor into the hopper, and another conveyor up into the hammer mill, and then on to our 4x8 shaker table.
Up coming out of the top three grooves here. There's a little spilling over into the next couple of grooves, and that'll end up coming up out this groove right here. Now we've stopped everything so that we can see the gold and the separation with the other lower specific gravity materials. We've got some real silvery material in there. We're not sure what it is. The gray stuff is probably pyrotite. And most of the gold comes out of the top groove. Come across the table. And it just makes a real nice line of gold right down under the water bars. And into the trough, number one and number two high grade quartz. Now when we're done running a couple 200 or 300 pounds, we've got to brush down the table because the gold hangs in the grooves and we'd be here all afternoon to get it. So we brush it down, and this is really where we get our strong line of gold. A good part of this is just smoke on the table. The big pieces have come down already. They're already down here. These are the bigger pieces from the ore. And then on up here, this is actually fairly coarse here as well. And then we get up here, and this is just very, very fine smoke. Call it micron gold, call it flower gold. When we screen this, a good part of this will go through a 325 mesh screen.
We're taking the gold we recovered off the table and we're going to screen it into three different size fractions. This is the 100 mesh screen. And it's a little bit hard to see in the glare, but there's the gold on top of a 100 mesh screen. And there's the gold that went through a 100 mesh screen.
Now this is all the material that went through a 325 mesh screen. And we've got it fanned out pretty well, but you can see how fine it is. So there's that 325 minus. Now we're taking this 325 mesh video through a little loop, and I think that must be maybe 8 or 10 power. And you can just see the edge of it there a little bit.
Here are the results of our screen test. On the left is our 100 mesh plus. Next to that is 100 to 200, then 200 to 325, and here on the far right is our 325 minus. So you can see the variation in gold size the table captures, and there's a little bit more than an ounce of gold here, so the table did a great job.